The infamous kitchen debate of 1959 between Vice President Nixon and Premier Khrushchev showcased the ideological divide through domestic appliances. Nixon boasted of American abundance with gleaming refrigerators, while Khrushchev countered by emphasizing Soviet advancements in food production. Both leaders used food to project an image of national superiority.